I'll share any story with you. Excellent choice. Yes, the crow demons of Ortena witness. Our story begins with a fisherman in need.
Help! They took my friend! Please, hurry!
Below the ghosts stood a figure surrounded by crows. Its black eyes searched for prey, hungry.
There they are!
Please, my boat. Take it. Save our village, please.
Wherever the Tengu go, crows surely follow, as do terrible things. Tengu are tricksters, manipulators. Some say they can even invade dreams and possess the mind. And the ghosts arrived, only to find Otsuna village had been visited by death and destruction.
Stronger together.
The others, they took them across the river. I heard the demons speak, but it was a different tongue, an evil tongue. All I could understand was Onibaba.
we're stronger together.
Tengu, they ripped them apart.
From the old monastery and the cave. Beware of the cave.
The ghost traveled toward the mountains, hoping they could stop the Tengu and find the cave that had terrified the villagers.
You are trying to stop what you do not know. The people are angry. The island is angry. Once the Tengu have taken their bodies, word will spread of my coming.
The monastery loomed over the trees in the distance. The ghosts pressed on, searching for the source of the Tengu. reached the cave and sensed great power inside, something unnatural, beyond just human. With Tango defeated, the cave grew silent. Gojiro slain, Iyo could no longer control the Tengu and was unable to rally the people to her cause. But the crows of Utsuna were only part of her plans.